In 1896, there was a family who lived in Europe. They worked long, hard hours for little pay. They were looking to make enough money to migrate to the United States so they would not have to face these long, hard hours of stressful work. The family arrives home to discuss what needs to be done about their harsh working conditions and little pay. The oldest son describes how expensive food prices are in this day. The younger son describes how much money they don't have. And the mother is so concerned about her sons growing up with these harsh working conditions. The family puts all their money together and decides that they're gonna migrate to the United States for sure. The family begins to pack. They pack very little because they have very little. And it costs lots of money to bring lots of baggage onto the ships. So they bring what they can for their voyage to the United States. The family take what little they have and walk to the ship to load up to go to the United States of America. The family loaded the ship and made it to the lower decks. There are many people cramped together for the 14-day journey to the United States. A lot of them were sick, and the oldest brother grew very, very sick. The journey was long and hard, but they were all looking forward to making it to the United States. The family finally arrives at Ellis Island. They must climb the stairs to make it into the United States. First is the youngest son. He makes it up the stairs. Next is the mother. He healthily makes it up the stairs. Next is the oldest brother, who is very sick. The doctor gives him one more chance. The whole family makes it up the stairs to Ellis Island. Each family member must pass a physical to make it into the United States. The doctor notices that the youngest son has a little bit of a mental disability, but he knows that he would be a very hard worker and could do a lot of farm work. So the doctor decides to pass the youngest son and let him into. Next is the mother. She seems to be pretty healthy, and as the doctor examines her, he thinks she would be a very good factory worker, so he passes her. Last but not least is the oldest son. The doctor notices his weakness. He sees that he has signs of diseases. The doctor does not want to pass the oldest son. The oldest son tries to fight back, but there's no use. He is going to be sent back to Ellis Island and then on to Europe, where he has one choice. No United States for the oldest son. The family meets up at the kissing post, where they are happy to have passed and made it to the United States, but sad to see the oldest brother who must go back to Europe. Maybe one day they will see him again later on when he is healthy. The mother and youngest son become successful factory workers. They make little pay, but the United States way of life is a lot better than what they were used to. They hopefully one day will get to reunite with the oldest brother. They will have to write letters to see how he is, but for now, they must continue working at the factory and make more money to have a successful life in the United States of America. But you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you live.